Growing your crop on a high-quality substrate offers many advantages. However, did you know that the quality of the substrate slowly deteriorates over time?
Your plant's roots continually grow and renew themselves. A side effect of this constant renewal is that old roots get shed, leaving dead root tissue residues within the substrate. These roots take up space in your substrate, which makes it less airy, and also start to rot due to the presence of harmful fungi and bacteria.
Growers can keep their substrate in top condition by using Atazyme, a soil improver based on a cocktail of various naturally occurring enzymes.
They function by binding to the compound, which needs to be converted and alter the conditions in a way that they become more favorable for the biochemical reaction to take place.
So you could say the enzymes are like tools. It's very hard to put a nail into a plank with your bare hands. With a hammer, however, this becomes way easier and faster.
So to summarize, Atazyme helps your crop by getting rid of old and dead roots. Also, the dead tissue cannot be infected by fungi or bacteria, so your plant is protected from disease. Another benefit of Atazyme is that the degraded root tissue provides minerals and sugars, which stimulate both the beneficial soil organisms and your plant.
And since the product has no NPK value, you can add it to the nutrient solution without affecting its EC value throughout the whole growth cycle.
So make sure your substrate stays in top condition and your plants grow happily and healthy. Try out Atazyme and join the Atami universe.